I know it's easy to say tonight was just a fluke.